This is a very timely and essential meeting. This is an opportunity for all of us to demonstrate that we stand united as a country behind the government of India to protect our frontiers and our nation. I take this opportunity to pay my tributes to the 20 brave Indian soldiers who have laid down their lives fighting for the nation in the inhospitable terrain on the frontier at a particularly difficult time. I thank the Honorable Prime Minister for the exemplary leadership compared to the unprecedented crisis caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. We are faced with a new situation due to the aggressive posturing by the Chinese side. The people of Tamil Nadu and my party, the All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazham, stand firmly behind the Honorable Prime Minister, the Government of India, an inch of the territory of India will ever be considered. As our revered leader, Purachit Thalavi Amma, repeatedly emphasis, the territorial integrity of the country must be preserved at any cost. There can be no compromise on this aspect. One of the soldiers who was martyred, Havildar K. Palani, belonged to Tamil Nadu from Ramanagaram district. This is close to the southern most tip of our country. It fittingly demonstrates that every Indian from Kashmir to Kanyakumari will defend the country and be prepared to make the supreme sacrifice. Now, personal jewelry to the then Prime Minister Lord Udhav Shastri for the war effort. The Honorable Prime Minister has displayed great sagacity and firmness in dealing within the situation. We fully support the measures proposed to be taken by the Honorable Prime Minister, Government of India and our armed forces. The Honorable Defence Minister has displayed great fortitude in the face of this crisis. I am sure our nation, under the wise and inspirational leadership of the Honorable Prime Minister, will definitely overcome the challenges posed by the pandemic and by the adventurism of any of our adversaries. I once again thank our Honorable Prime Minister